This is level 1, Plucky Pass Beginning. So you'll find the first gem if you walk into this cave. You'll find the next gem by hitting the power block. Go over around the stairs, then press A and talk to the blue toad and he'll give you a gem. And then get the star. Level 2 is Walleye Tumble Temple. Go up here. Go on here to get the first gem, then go over here. Go right here and then walk across here. Go over here. Left out the next gem. Go in the tunnel. And walk over. Over here and then get up over here. Then wait till it's ready. Gem. Then get the star. Touchstone Travel. That's level 3. Go down here, get the key and put it in the keyhole. Level 4 is Mushroom Mesa. I'm going that tunnel, so I'm going this tunnel.